Namaste, beautiful beings. This is Belinda Pearl, and welcome to this sound prayer, this sound meditation. So today, the messages of guidance I've been receiving is about stillness. That maybe we're still too much in a hurry to go back to normalcy, and not quite taking advantage of this still space that we're in. So guidance has been sharing that we should all dive a little bit deeper into our stillness. Also today, I was feeling that it would be beneficial for all of us if I infused the bowls with Reiki. So before we started, that's what I was doing. I was infusing the bowls with Reiki. And then asking in the Reiki energies, the universal life force energy, healing energy, to infuse each person that receives these sounds. So, I invite you to find a place where you can relax into stillness, where you can become quiet. Maybe you're laying down, maybe you're seated. As long as you're finding a place that feels comfortable. And once you found that space, maybe you have some ear pods too, or ear buds, you want to stick those in, earphones, just to help yourself get a little bit deeper into this experience. And so it's my intention that all of us, all of you, receive healing on some level, mind, body, heart, spirit, soul, so that we can all move into a place of, or connected to our higher self. So close your eyes and connect to your breath and your breathing. And as you connect to your breath and your breathing, I'm going to call in all our angels. I'm going to call in all our guides, all our loved ones to be with us now through the vibrations of these sounds. So closing your eyes, take a deep breath in. And as you fill your lungs fully and completely, just feel that breath within inside of you. And as you exhale, and every fresh breath fills you, your lungs all the way, completely full, an open mouth. Sigh the breath out. We'll do that a couple more times as we breathe in. Fill the lungs fully and completely. And as you exhale, just let every particle of your being begin to relax. And so what we're doing is calling on all your guides and your teachers and your loved ones to surround you now in the space for healing and transformation. To feel their presences, awaken your awareness to their presences, feel them approach. Remember, we don't have to go anywhere. Those loving beings come to us. So awaken your awareness to their presences and invite them into your space. Maybe you feel their hands upon you for this healing. And in the space too, we call upon all those the angels of Reiki. And feel them approach. And feel their hands laid upon you. So that you may receive this healing on every level, body, mind, heart, soul, spirit, breathing all that in now, and as you exhale, feel mind, body, heart, spirit, soul, relax. Letting go. And Father of the sky, we call upon you today. We ask that you hear us. You make us strong. O Mother, Mother the Earth, we call upon you now. We ask that you hear us. Support us in all our days, in all our ways. We call upon the East, Archangel Raphael, and the rising sun, and the condor, the great light. We ask that you guide us through all our days. Archangel Michael, Coyote, we ask that you help us, walk with us as we tread our path. You love us as we walk our path, no matter what we do, that we can always be in a state of being, a state of loving. We call upon the North, a great ancestors, the hummingbird, Archangel Uriel, would you fill our minds with wisdom? That we will always be filled with knowledge and wisdom to know our way in all ways. May these balls that are infused with Reiki light and Reiki healing fill every cell within your body with healing light, the diamond light, with the rainbow light, with every hue, every color. May it flood your being with everything that you need. creates peace in your mind. You will find peace with everybody. If your mind is agitated, you'll find agitation everywhere. So first find peace within. And you will see this inner peace is reflected everywhere. Everywhere else, you are this peace. So as we lay in the space here together, surrendering into the stillness, let just be in gratitude and deep appreciation for this moment in time. Let us thank all our angels and our guides and our helpers. Let us thank this healing light, this healing energy, this Reiki light. May we thank these beautiful instruments of sound. May we thank this beautiful sacred space that's been offered to us and created for us to share in, to commune in, and to find each other. So from my heart to yours, may you always be blessed. So take your time. You can either rest longer, you can listen to this again tonight, some other night. Just taking your time to come back into the day or just rest longer. Again, from my heart to yours, may you always be blessed. This is Belinda Pearl. You can always find me at belindapearl.com too. I'll see you all again soon.